State government is being urged to trial pill testing at music festivals to target dangerous substances. It comes after six people died taking drugs at festivals across Australia last summer.
On average, 70% of festival goers will take drugs. Now WA is being urged to trial pill testing to identify dangerous substances.
The one thing we want to do is make sure that young people are not going to be dying at these festivals.
Six people died at music festivals across Australia last summer, but not everyone's on board.
Now, this is like a drug dealer's Christmas party every time he goes to a festival.
Rodney Bridge lost his teenage son, Preston, when he took a synthetic form of LSD. He says pill testing won't work.
Early intervention education. I think you've got to educate the kids about drugs.
Pill testing is one of 46 measures outlined in this report to reduce drug use. It says drug users don't deserve a criminal record, while compulsory detox for meth addicts has again been recommended.
Compulsory rehabilitation is a very serious step. It requires legislation.
Decriminalisation and pill testing are not government policy, but...
We're not closed in our minds to any sort of measures which will actually provide a solution or a way forward.
The report found methamphetamine use in WA is above the national average. There's no surprises there. But it also found that the use of heroin, cocaine and ecstasy is well below that national average.
Roger Cook will decide which measures he likes early next year. Michael Genovese, Nine News.